describe the moment you found out that you were having twins.
Well, I remember it very clearly, and I was more than elated because, to be honest, we were so ready to be parents, and we were actually married for 5 years at that point, and we wanted a family so badly. So when we found out it was twins, it was just happiness times two. We couldn't wait to be parents, and it was awesome. Why are we here,
and where do we go, and how come it's so? Did our difference in appearance surprise you?
Yes, totally. When you guys were born, you came out first. You came out with a full mop top, bushy blonde hair, and your brother Jack came out with a big pumpkin head with dark colored hair. So that really surprised me. Well, it's so much better when we're
together. What was the hardest part about raising twins?
When you were newborns, for sure. Just having one newborn is so hard, so having two is just crazy. It's just my final way to my
dreams tonight. But I know. What was it like to coach twins?
It was a unique experience. I had never ever coached twins before in almost 30 years of high school football. You know, it was neat from a perspective that both were brothers, both were very similar in their work ethics, yet both were very different also. In the way they approached the game. You know, one was a little more quiet, doing things behind the scenes. The other one was a little more vocal, a little more upfront. It was a truly unique experience. The one benefit of coaching twins was I only had to deal with one set of parents.
What was it like playing with twins on the Mainland Regional football team?
Playing with twins was fun. I think playing with twins was fun because you had like more than one personality, but like they were the same in a sense, because like when people grow up the same way, they have the same tendencies. But like you had the Romans, had Teddy and Jack, and like the Romans were exactly the same, but Teddy and Jack were just so opposite, even though they were like identical, not identical, but twins, you know. So it was like fun because they had different values and they had different assets to them. I believe
in memories because it... Describe the differences between Jack and me.
So different. I mean, most siblings are, but when you're twins, it's just kind of highlighted a little bit more. You're kind of more go with the flow, and Jack is a little more stubborn, if I can say that, on film. But you both have amazing qualities that are each your own. But that would probably be the biggest difference. Just he's a little more headstrong and you're a little more easygoing, go with the flow.
How awesome is it having a twin like me?
It's really awesome because we always push each other to do better every day. We're our biggest competitors and our each other's best friends. We go at it a lot, but we also know that at the end of the day, we love each other. And it's also really nice to know that I'm the better looking twin and the way more athletic twin. So yeah, that's really nice.
What did you notice about growing up with twins?
One thing I noticed about growing up with Jack and Ted is that they are both extremely competitive, especially when they are playing against each other. This often pretty much leads to them always getting in some sort of fight, whether it's just them screaming at each other, or sometimes they start fighting and actually throwing fists.
Jack and I have always been each other's best friends and biggest competitors, from football to working out together to sharing a car and the same friends. It definitely can be tough dealing with him. But when it comes down to it, having a twin was an extreme blessing. I couldn't be more thankful because the memories that you create together are unforgettable. Real things like a shoebox.